Welcome, everyone. My name is Kristen Lentz, and I'm the City of Norfolk's Director of Utilities. And we're here to say thank you to the Bayview and Northside residents who've been putting up with water and sewer construction in your neighborhood for almost 15 years. We're also here to celebrate that it's almost over. The last phase of this 10-phase project is getting ready to begin, and in only 1 year, the construction will be totally finished, and we will leave you with new water, new sewer, and new road surfaces. We are very grateful to Norfolk City Council's long-term vision and steadfast commitment to the Northside and Bayview neighborhoods with this $26 million multi-year investment in the foundation infrastructure for this neighborhood that's critically important but largely unseen. We're honored to have with us this morning Councilman Smiegel and our Mayor Alexander, and I'd like to welcome Councilmember Smiegel to the podium.
Good morning, Bayview and Ocean View communities. Welcome to this event. We are so excited and happy to be entering into this final phase of 15 years of construction. I would like to recognize a few special guests that are here today. It's wonderful to see the support of Norfolk Public Schools out here this morning. Look at all of our kiddos here that celebrate from our frog camp right over here at Ocean Air with our principal, Linthea Willie Clark. Where's the principal? Over there. And we also have two of our executive directors, our new executive directors, first week on the job over here, Dr. Valerie Walden and Mr. Dennis Pfeiffer from our elementary schools. And then we also have one of our elected school board members here that represents very close to this area, part of this area. Adele Martin is here as well. So welcome to all of you, and thank you for coming out to celebrate the start of this final phase of your 15-year project that has greatly improved the water and sewer system and the roads in your neighborhoods. And I'll tell you, you've had to have a lot of patience if you live over on this end of the city. And I appreciate the patience of all of our residents during this time. I'm so happy that this project means not only reliable and improved service for your neighborhood, but it also helps protect one of our greatest assets, the Chesapeake Bay. The new sanitary sewer system reduces the possibility of sewer overflows due to heavy rainfall that can overwhelm the collection system and discharge into the Chesapeake Bay. One of the City of Norfolk's top priorities is thriving with water. I believe here in Norfolk that our many and varied waterways add so much to our quality of life. Our waterways are part of what makes Norfolk special. As a champion of the environment, we are all very proud of the many investments that Norfolk has made and continues to make to improve our resilience and ensure we have clean and healthy water. Thank you again for coming out today and supporting this last phase of this very important infrastructure project. And now I'd like to invite Mayor Kenneth Cooper Alexander up to give some remarks. Thank you, Kenny, for coming out as well. We have the best mayor, he's everywhere.
Thank you, Tommy. Can we show Tommy Smiegel, hardworking councilmember and principal, our appreciation for your service? Thank you, Tommy, for your continued service. I also want to recognize some of our Civic League members and presidents, Linda Lindquist from Bayview Civic League. Thank you, Linda, for being here. We see you. Thank you, Linda, for all that you do. And Catherine Bush representing Northside Civic League. Catherine's sitting right there. Thank you, and all that Norview Civic League does as well. Also, Andrea McClellan, our councilwoman who represents Super Ward 6, sends warm greetings. And Adele Martin, thank you for being here, hardworking member of our school board. This is wonderful, a wonderful occasion and a good morning to celebrate a major investment for the Bayview and Northside neighborhoods, the new Ocean View pumping station. This was a 10-phase project that began with a $1.2 million sewer pump station and was followed by the installation of a series of new water and sewer pipes, each valued between $1 and $3 million. a total investment of $26 million in critical infrastructure in Bayview and Northside. This means 1,193 homes have received new water and sewer connections with the replacement of 18 miles of water and sewer mains. On average, each property in Bayview and Northside received $20,000 in enhancements to infrastructure and new state-of-the-art pumping station that is able to pump 1,200 gallons of water per minute. Resilient communities require resilient infrastructure that improves the quality of safety in our neighborhoods. And I'm proud to report that Bayview and Northside also received almost a mile of new curbs and gutters and 80 new fire hydrants to improve the fire protection of our homes. Finally, I'm proud to report that this project was completed on time and on budget and is part of a $155 million that has been invested in infrastructure in our neighborhoods since 2016. Thank you, Kristen Lentz, and your team at Public Utilities for the great work, and special thanks to the Hampton Roads Sanitation District for your continued partnership with our beautiful city.